fancy for blood.
Davis, check that out.
That's the loudest to you.
I was a butcher for 40 years. I had my own shop.
Sorry, detective.
I don't know if it's out here.
He killed someone.
Mr. Foster, we need to find your son now. Did he take your van?
Nobody drives that gas guzzler.
Where is it?
In my neighbor's garage next door.
Fire.
I'll cut across the neighbor's yard.
He's in the metal.
Please, don't kill him!
Retreat!
We can't! The evidence is about to blow.
Kendall!
Leave him alone, Kendall.